The staff feels warm and almost alive in your hand. You hear an eerie voice in your head.
This I must first do. The sacrifice of life for one of love.
You find yourself letting go of the staff very quickly.